Can't save, of course, so... Resuming. Progressing. Window. Unknown polymer. Ultimate tensile strength, estimated 38,000 MPa, whatever that is. This substance is an advanced compound comprised of organic and inorganic materials not found in any Milky Way or Helios databases. It appears impenetrable. Okay.
Whoa. Sam, what is this?
A decontamination protocol. The chamber is sealed until the cycle runs its course.
So, we're trapped. I hate that.
Noted.
Break the window?
No. The seal is invulnerable.
Yep.
Decontamination? Is that weird to anyone else?
Good question.
Probably with a creepy answer.
Germophobes?
I guess we're okay now. Now, what is it decontaminating? Oh, there's a baddie through there. Because we're not Kett. Well, I can't see whatever it is. May be past that room, actually. We'll find out.
Pathfinder, come in.
How's it going?
We're undetected, but from where we're hiding, we can see some of our people.
We seem to be in a kid-only area. No Moshae yet.
Understood. We're just discussing our next move. We'll be in touch.
Oh, I see something over there. Wraith. That was easy. Which way should we go first? So I can't mess with that thing. Well, that's a door. Let's go this way. There's a door we can't open. Okay. I guess we'll open this door.
Stay sharp.
It's well, frosty
well.
Now.
What do we have here?
They all sleep here. Some kind of commune.
Should we toss the place, Joel?
Whatever that means, it doesn't sound violent enough.
Well, these goodies, though, I love it. Possible rest cot. Materials are fibrous and organic. This cot is pristine, with no trace of sweat or skin particles detected. The materials used to construct it are not represented in any Angaran database, suggesting the item came from outside of Helios. Possible personal locker. This container has imperfections and is of basic construction with rudimentary tools. The nameplate reads Destinzicht. Traces of dust not local to this cluster are present in a number of devices. Probable gathering place. Inscription translated from Tanazet through Exaltation, we are reborn, and set on a path to perfect harmony. Quotation is inscribed at each place. A smudged residue marks the area under each inscription as if foreheads are pressed against the surface there. Possibly they were. There's a baddies over there somewhere. It's in the container. Kett Fusion Armor 4 in 19 silicon. Cool. I don't think we found that yet. It's a metalloid element useful in electronics manufacturing and the fabrication of ceramic compounds. I'm gonna look at these data pads. I just wanna get everything else done. Alright, that's it. Alright, so data pad. Dispatch to Kett Base. Benefactor, I hear that you're having good success on imprecise alt EOS. My transfer to this place was a good idea. There's so much to learn. I'm grateful you suggested it. Let's meet again. Hopefully, perhaps you would be interested to see my home world like you once showed me yours. In harmony, Zikch. So, good success on possible EOS, they're talking about, but we're not sure. Data pad over here. Personal missive. Fortunate greetings, Prefect Zikt. Although tired of the cold and close living, I have gratitude to be finishing my studies. Parsing the electrovoltaic, imprecise alt, medium cultivation or impregnate sequence is my true challenge. I hear of opportunities on Varakan to study imprecise alt extirpation or annex, harmonization for our empire. It gives me reason to persevere. Interesting. I like reading all these data pads. So there was just that, those two, right? Yeah, looks like. Data pad there and data pad over there. Alright. Down here. So we got the door at the end. And we also have that door. I'm gonna try the other end. Might lead to your similar quarters. We can find goodies. I think we're full of ammo. Yes, we are. The other one seems to be a main door where the Moshae will be held. That's spooky looking
like
over there.
Like a classroom, right? Guess facing the front of the class is universal.
Hmm.
What's that thing against the wall?
It's scary looking.
No idea.
Stasis pod would be my hypothesis.
Stasis pod school? Maybe they are sending the Angara home.
Maybe.
So, looks like we got another two data pads so far, some containers. Stasis pod. Pod of Kett origin. Use unknown, possibly medical. Pod input suggests that it connects to a larger system. Scary growling sounds. Traces of both Angaran and Kett genetics are present. Components are similar to those in database records that relate to reproductive sterilization or immunosuppression. Purification, pledging, or awakening. For the chosen, which of these is the most important step? Which is most important for Archon? For all Kett? For you. At what point are you done and relieved of duty? Pain is proof of harmony. True? Explain your reasoning. Interesting. Impact restrictors and enzymatic vials. I'm trying to remember which one is our inventory. I hardly ever use it. Yeah. We can carry 5 more items. Oh, they got lights here, or lamps rather, heaters. There's another data pad. Impact restrictors. Chosen beasts of Helios. The Wraith. Pre-arrival recon identified the native Chalirian as initial species to be imprecise alt, flung, embraced, bandied for exaltation. Or arrival in Helios? I guess we're not sure if that's the word, the correct word. A facility was built, and the long road to harmonization with Kett genetics began. Ability to cloak harmonize from imprecise unknown reference, genetics brought from the Kett homeworld. Hypothesize. Quantify level of harmonization necessary at prime success. Okay, so the Wraith were a Chalerian, which, and they were, yeah, they genetically altered it into, or altered them into Wraiths. How nice. Okay. Anyway, now the main event. Wish I could save, but I can't. It'll probably auto-save when I open the door. Or when I get close to whatever.
Let's get these guys without much of a ruckus!
There aren't that many.
Is that it? Nope, there's another. I'm thinking that's it, but those two weren't showing up on my little radar anyway. Well, in any case, the music stopped, so...
The Moshae isn't here. We need to keep moving.
Which way out of here?
Check that console.
First I'll check this container. 40 Kett ally and a Zalkin 4. Any more goodies? Checking for goodies. Nothing. Hold up, hold up. I'm gonna scan stuff. Oh, I need to check the console, huh? Enzymatic files and reaction displacer. I got 96. Well, that can't be opened. It looked like this could. But I also have this thing. And, oh, this I can scan. I've seen that before. So I'm gonna what's through that door? Oh, is that her?
What is this?
With the Moshae? She's big. No, that's the Archon statue or something. Oh, hello there.
Fortunate welcome. Step forward.
The Cardinal.
I am humbled before you. You who are the chosen. Chosen by the Archon.
Mind control?
Chosen to be exalted.
Chosen to be exalted.
He's turning them into Kett?
What? Why aren't they resisting?
Yeah, what the actual hell?
That's some crazy cult shit down there. Those Angara look like they're in some sort of trance.
Mm-hmm.
I know the Moshae. She's not down there. But maybe in one of those pods.
Could be.
It's as good a lead as any.
You wanted a distraction? We just set our plan on fire.
Nice. What the hell was that?
Explain.
We screwed up.
I will defend the temple.
Wait. Is the Moshae among these?
No. It awaits final exaltation.
Then proceed immediately and bring it to me.
New. No exaltations. Oh, that'd be so sad if they freaking...
Final exaltation? What's final? What are they doing? We have to save all the Angara.
Of course.
We're here. Let's do everything we can.
Thank you.
That wasn't the plan. Plans change. Come on, let's see where those pods go.
That can't be right. She called them the Chosen.
Chosen for what exactly?
Jahl, they can't have chosen to be here, can they?
No, of course not. I don't know what's going on either.
Whatever it is, we need to get the Moshae out of it.
Yep. Well, let's see what's through here first.
Communications room?
If you can access the terminal, I will download the log for that hollow.
Okay. Hopefully I don't, like, run out of time or something. I don't see a timer going, so... A scan of the log suggests this is a holographic system used for contact with the Archon and Kett hierarchy. Any more containers or anything? No. Look at this. Wow. I was originally going to go through here first.
This Archon sure thinks he's something else.
It's revolting.
Clearly compensating for something.
Download complete. Analysis may take some time.
Okay, well I'm going through here. Whatever the hell you're doing. You can go up there or up there. Look at that gas, it's so weird. Muffled, unintelligible commands.
The resistance is enjoying the action.
Protein sludge pack, enzymatic vials. 96. We're still 96? We're, like, permanently at 96. Isn't that weird? No, not bothering me any. We can't go through there. So where the hell are we going? Oh. Interesting, huh? Well, I still don't know where to go. Okay, let's go back. Can't go through there. Wait, that's a dead end. Where do I go? you're trapped in here. What am I missing? This is a nothing door. And that one has the red. It says I have to go up the stairs. The hell? Find out where the pods go. Do I need to just watch them or something? Or am I somehow waiting for Sam to do something? He's firing at them, okay.
Come in, Pathfinder.
Go ahead.
We contacted Commander Dazeel. More fighters are on their way.
Send scientists and technicians. Let's gather all the intel we can.
We'll do.
Jarl, our objective is still the Moshae.
Protein sludge pack, infect resistors.
Of course. But we can't waste this opportunity.
Through here? Oh, hello there. Oh! Damn. It was all electrical. That's my own little combo right there. There's a lot of these guys, huh? Oh, I missed. Dug in over there. I undug him. Well, I guess I can continue along the way these guys are. There you go.
Pathfinder, come in.
You holding up?
So far, we're beyond the main chamber now and continuing our infiltration.
This place is crazy.
What are you seeing?
It's like a... weird... church. Too strange.
We found a room of prisoners who were in
help
trance
you jump.
Or something. Couldn't convince them to evacuate, so we had to leave them behind.
Sam, any luck figuring out how this place works?
Yes, Pathfinder. I am making progress, but the Angara have no intel on this facility. Should I prioritize differently? Are you in peril?
Peril is par for the course, Sam!
Yeah. Pretty much. Well, I can't get past those crates. And what's this? Oh, just more encryption tech. Profound research inside, I got it. Scary sounds. All that crap. That's the way we came in, I think, which is blocked to us now. As is that. Oh, it's a dead end. Alright. I guess I'm gonna jump. More cat alloy. Stop hurting yourself over there. Well, we can't go through a wall, so I'm gonna have to go around. If we could break that apart, I don't think we can get to it. Maybe if we jump? I don't know. Let's go look this way. What's this? Well, that's where we, I think this is where we came up. Container. I saw it. I saw a container. God damn. He's teasing me, huh? Container. No container. It flashed so quickly. Alright, whatever. I guess... That's where the pods are going. Can I jump in there? Maybe not. Kind of looks like we could jump on this thing. And from on top of that... jump in there, right? Nope. Not working. Not working that way. Can break those open. I was thinking about that. Don't shoot the Moshae. Moshae. Cool. Now what? Can I get over there? You think you could jump further by putting a gun away, right? Can't save. Did it.
I'm guessing the core's through here.
Access granted.
How many more?
Oh.
Oh no. Joel.
We can try scanning.
Who are they?
Angaran female, healthy, 176 centimeters, never given birth.
Anatomy desired. Anomaly desired, sorry. Recent acquisition. How do we know which one is which?
Angaran male. Estimate male. 35. 191 centimeters. Scar tissue. Lower right abdomen.
That's not us.
Restriction level Z. Well, yeah, it says male. Here's a container. Kett sealant. Still at 96 out of 100. I'd want to look at all of them, so...
None of these
male.
Description.
Desired Rider, 8.
If you find a console, I will try to access it.
Deterioration 16. Female basic. Anomaly desired. Oh, this is a container. Hesh 4. Ooh. Reflexive coupling and 6 platinum. Male. Basic plus foundational 9. These are like categories that mean nothing to us because we're not Kett. Same. And we've come full circle. Male Purity Prime. Oh, there's another thing. I think we get credits whenever we scan these things. Encryption tech. Yeah, we gained 100 research data. Alright, there's a console. There's nothing else to discover, so we're gonna activate this.
Okay, Kett Terminal. Let's see what you've got hiding in here. Sam?
Searching. The chosen are locked by genetic information.
Hurry, please.
I am working at top velocity.
This one's missing.
Alien language and an alien technology. Checking against Angaran databases. The Moshae was here, but her pod was pulled out of line moments ago.
She was right there.
Uh-oh. Where to?
Pods travel from here to rooms that encircle this core.
Right then, let's go.
Locate the Moshae's pod. Well, it used to be there. We have to go back. Back out this way? Yeah, evidently.
Pathfinder, come in.
Go ahead.
Our reinforcements are arriving. We're doubling back to rendezvous.
We have a lead on the Moshae.
We think she's alive.
Star strength. That's good news.
We'll keep in touch.
Oh, we actually went up to 97. Dan 4 and Element 0.
Hey, look.
Come on, come on.
Hey, look at this too. Impact restrictors. Yeah. I guess the salvage material doesn't count as items. That's pretty cool then, if that's the case. I thought it was just a bug that they weren't advancing. Nothing to scan. We have two ways through. This is another way. I just want to see what's in here.
What
cool.
Is this room?
I like these little rooms.
Weirdest one yet. Grim.
Huh. Contents is genetic material. Kett.
Huh. Kett syringe device. Residue of contents present. Contents require more in-depth study. Initial analysis of residue suggests a complex interfusion of Kett genetics and unknown foreign vectors. Spooky sounding in here, man. Protein sludge pack. Here's another container. Soft chitin. And SR reinforced barrel 4. We're now at 99. 99 Andromeda, go by. That's it? Oh wait, there's these huge things. More pods?
Contents. I am unable to identify the contents. I would need more time and resources.
Pod structure of Kett origin, status non-functional. Traces of Angaran biological matter present. Damage to the hatch mechanism suggests it was hastily dismantled. Angaran blood and decomposed matter from an unknown occupant remain. Ditto for that one. Got some rocks they're looking at here. Okay. Back to our destination. Here we come.
Get down.
Frame rate hits.
Sam, can you do anything about this yet?
In the 40s.
Working on it.